just have a little fun at the strip club.
Yeah, please do.
So I'm sitting there with Stevie at Magic City, and I'm just sitting there having a drink. I really didn't want to go with him because I knew he had something going on. And here come this ratchet-ass bitch, Shay Mac Brace's face. Hall, why is you here?
Johnson, I want to apologize to you because last time you saw me, it was like I was hitting the lid, and I didn't mean to hit the lid. It was Jaeger. And plus, I wanted to let you know.
I don't know why I'm here talking to you. Y'all could have done this on your own.
What's your...
Because I wasn't going to talk to her without you.
I ain't trying to step on your toes. I don't want to come...
But you can never step on my toes.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'm a baby. But you will never be me.
I'm self-made. I'm self-made. I'm sorry.
You will never be me.
I'm sorry.
He's right there.
I don't
want to
be you. I don't want to be you.
Bitch, you can do whatever the f*** you want to do, because guess what? He do it anyway.
Well, bitch, I know he's about to do whatever the f***
Watch your mouth
while
I slap your
You got to watch me. You got to watch me.
And you really, I kick you dead in your braces,
hoe. You will right now.
Bitch, I kick you dead in your braces.
Chill out.
Watch your mother.
Wow. Ain't none of that. The whole purpose of us sitting down was for me to put everything on the table. I didn't want to be working with Shay Mac behind Jocelyn's back, but look at Jocelyn's attitude. Make me just want to revert to the old sleaze, though.
Why did you insist on wasting my time? Well, you're not even finished with my album.
So is that why you've been disrespectful?
I'm asking.
But I'm saying, is that why you've been disrespectful?
I'm not being disrespectful. I'm
okay.
Just simply asking.
I just wanted to make sure we wasn't being disrespectful.
Am I having a conversation with you about another bra?
All right, what, for the last time.
Project?
The last
That's
time.
All
this
I wanted.
Is why. Hold on. Let me do this. For the last time, this is why. I've always been the type of to do what I want to do. I didn't want to do that anymore. I said, I just want to show you a different level than I'm on with you.
I want that level.
You tell me.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Simply, you can't possibly know if I'm having a conversation with another bra when I'm still not done with my partner.
You don't get it, though.
All right, so you're never going to do a song with me, Jocelyn, as you say?
Bitch, you would die again and be born again before I do a song with you, bitch. You crazy. Yeah, laugh because it's funny, because I'm laughing.
It is hilarious, because I can't believe you're saying it.
What can't you believe, bitch? You ain't and you ain't going to never be. Even if Stevie J auto-tuned the f*** out of your wobbly ass and produced your whole album, you still ain't gonna be sh-. Go home, crank your braces, keep it moving, bitch. I'm out.
This conversation is over, because for real, I don't need to waste my time with y'all.
All right, I'll have my people call your people, because you're gonna want to do a song sooner, Leah.
Bitch, you sound stupid.
You sound stupid.
Stupider. You sound stupid and you sound a mess, bitch.
Okay, thank you.
Can I have my drink, please?
You leaving since I got paid.
Tic-tac-toe.
Bitch,
what the f***?
Bitch, out of here, bitch. You're not gonna get no one up on me, bitch.
Yeah, back up.
Let go.
Get the
f***
out of here.
Get the f*** off me. Get the f*** off me. Give me my purse. I'm gonna show you something.
You ain't gonna show me nothing.
No.